Welcome to a very special and beloved Virginia tradition, Christopher Newport University's Holiday Happening. I'm Paul Tribble, president of Christopher Newport University, and I'm so pleased and so grateful that we can all be together this evening. Holiday Happening features the rich talent of hundreds of our students and faculty. Every year, the show is a standing room only presentation in the magnificent 1,700-seat Diamond Scene Concert Hall of the beautiful Ferguson Center for the Performing Arts. Our special thanks to WHRO for giving us this opportunity to bring music and song and celebration of this marvelous season to each of you. And now, let the music begin.
Thank you. What a festive opening by the magnificent marching captains under the direction of Dr. John Lopez. The band performed a marching captain's holiday arranged by Dr. Lopez and percussion instructor Scott Amon. I'm George Hillow, Professor Emeritus of Theater at Christopher Newport, and I'm again delighted to be your master of ceremonies for this special television presentation of our 30th annual holiday happening. We present to you now the chamber choir under the direction of Dr. John Irving. This evening, the choir will perform the beautiful work Joseph by Minneapolis composer Timothy C. Tkach. Now, what could be better than watching children open presents during the holidays? Imagine this next work, May Babies, composed by Dr. Kelly Rossum, as the soundtrack to that childhood memory. We hear now the jazz ensemble and Dr. Rossum in their world premiere of May Babies.
Thank you.
I know you'll love hearing the Ukrainian folk song and holiday favorite, Carol of the Bells. Performing it here is the percussion ensemble under the direction of Dr. Scott Amon in this special arrangement by Eric Rath. Let's turn our attention now to the University Orchestra under the direction of Maestro Simon LaPointe. The orchestra will be performing Evening Prayer from Engelbert Humperdinck's immortal opera, Hansel and Gretel. Try to imagine these two children, brother and sister, frightened and lost in the dark woods, praying to God to save them.
Thank you.
Holiday Happening would not be complete without hearing from our own gospel pianist, Don Morse, known as the man in the red suit. Don will perform for us his own special arrangement of Jesus, What a Wonderful Child. We present to you now the University Chorale under the direction of Dr. John Irving. This evening, the choir will perform another traditional African-American gospel song, Children, Go Where I Send Thee, arranged by Paul Caldwell and Sean Ivory. We hear now a very spirited work, North Pole Rock and Roll, arranged by Mac Huff and featuring our talented music theater vocalists under the direction of Professor Colin Ruffer, with choreography by Professor Laura Lloyd and Emily Phelps. Let's join the fun as Dr. Mark Reimer and the students take us back to the 50s. We hear now a stunningly beautiful performance of Silent Night, composed by Franz Gruber and arranged by Dan Forrest. Our featured vocal quartet include Carolyn Galbraith, Stella Burnett, PJ Pearson, and Stephen Field.
Thank you.
We feature now Dr. John McGuire performing Adeste Fidelis, or O Come All Ye Faithful. This performance will be followed by Dr. Rachel Holland performing the most beloved work of the season, O Holy Night.
Venite, venite.
We're pleased to present to you now this evening the Warwick High School Women's Concert Choir under the direction of Ms. Lynn Ballou. This outstanding choir from Newport News, Virginia, will be performing Happy Hanukkah, composed by Mary Donnelly and arranged by George Strid. Their pianist is Dr. Sun Hee Kim. We end this special WHRO edition of Holiday Happening with Jingle All the Way, a festive medley of popular carols arranged by David Clydesdale. Now, on behalf of the students, alumni, faculty, staff, and friends of Christopher Newport University, thank you for joining us and happy holidays.